at these bad boys. Of course, the slugs just want to have a piece of it too. It's like three slugs in there. I need me a slug doll. Check this bad boy out, guys. It's so big. Oh, I think that's gonna be a funky one. Look at all these tomatoes. Check this other bad boy. This one, something's got into it. But this is so big. Wow. This is my San Marzano Lungo. Check out my beans. Ooh, I'm gonna have a saute Saturday. I think I'm gonna pick them today. Here's another San Marzano. Jody can't wait to get this ripened up so he can make some sauce. Check out my watermelon. Yay! Finally! I had some last year and it did not survive. So hopefully we'll get some melons this year. And sweet tater leaves. Check out my eggplants. They look so good. I have some flowers. I haven't had yet. See some bulb part forming. That's my onion. And here's my tomato. They just love the rain. My tomatoes. Maters everywhere. I think I've seen some almost ripen. And there goes the culprit. How in the heck did the stick get in there? There it is. Look, I've got some ripens. Y'all, I literally pruned this like a week ago, I think. Might have been a couple of weeks ago, but look at that. It needs some pruning again. I'm just getting tomatoes, a bunch of tomatoes. And I've got some peppers here. I've harvested some of the banana peppers yesterday. And this is my candy cane bell pepper. Go. And this is my fajita peppers. I see a lot of blooms, but not yet fruit. Ooh, I see some peppers in there. This is my sweet red bell pepper. But look at that. I've got some more peppers here. I see some cow horn. More watermelons. Yay! Ooh, these peppers look good. I still haven't seen any flowers yet. I don't know what happened to this eggplant. But some of my eggplants got some flowers. Look at that. I can't wait to make some tortenta long. Okra's looking good, but something's eating it up. Some these dying Japanese beetles. Check out my pumpkin strawberry. It's in a kiddie pool. But look at this okra, guys. Oh. Isn't she a beauty? This one is really getting eat up. Baby maters everywhere. I'm gonna have some beans in here too. They're not quite ready yet.